22 million pounds of food are wasted annually on college campuses. The average student contributes 142 pounds to this number. Much of this waste is discarded and thrown away into landfills.
Do you know what composting is?
No, I do not know what composting is.
I don't know what composting is.
I probably couldn't explain it to you.
Kind of, yes. In a general sense, I think so.
Do you use composting regularly?
I mean, not really. I know that Lenore and Chase have a lot of, they have composting bins and a lot of their stuff is compostable, but that's basically the extent of what I do.
Not really, because the only place that I know that does it is Lenore, and I don't have a meal plan, so if someone swipes me in, I could do it.
No, I do not compost regularly.
I probably don't.
Do you know any other opportunities of composting at UNC?
Not really, other than just the dining halls, no.
No, I do not know about any composting opportunities at UNC.
Yeah, I'm just familiar with the, like, Lenore compost.
Composting opportunities? I guess every time you get a composting thing, that's an opportunity to compost because you put it in the compost bin.
As I've said before, the only thing that I'm aware of is, you know, at Lynyard and at Chase Hall, when you're done, you know, the packaging that you can eat your food on is compost.
Sometimes around campus, I see trash cans that have the recycling compost and just waste.
At the University of North Carolina at Chapel Hill, students have the opportunity to compost in various ways. Compost bins, alongside recycling and landfill trash containers, are located throughout campus and within the dining halls. Students living on campus have the option to request a compost bin from their residence hall. Napkins, paper towels, and food waste are all acceptable items. Compostable silverware, plates, cups, straws, and takeout containers are used instead of their plastic alternatives whenever possible. Brooks Contractors, a company that has a commercial composting facility, collects compostable materials from UNC's dining and residence halls and transforms organic waste into nutritious soil. But why is it so important to compost? It's often not convenient, and many students are unaware of their composting options. College students do not live sustainable lifestyles due to the lack of convenience and the high cost of alternatives. The average college student produced 640 pounds of trash annually. By composting, we are able to remove food waste from landfills and produce nutrient-rich fertilizer in its place. We can lower greenhouse gas emissions, such as methane. We can cut the use of toxic chemical fertilizers by providing an alternative. We can even lessen the effects of stormwater runoff through the water being held by compost in the soil.
So do you know what composting is?
Yeah.
Can you explain it to the best of your abilities?
Yeah, so it's basically taking like biodegradable material, like storing it so that it breaks down, and then using it as fertilizer.
From my knowledge, composting is using waste products to create forms of energy.
The organic material will biodegrade into fertilizer that you might be able to use for growing somewhere or repurposing.
Do you compost regularly?
Yeah.
Can you like elaborate more?
Yeah, so I compost like when there's the facilities at Lenore.
I do compost. I have a compost bin in my room that I'll put my coffee grounds, my tea bags, my banana peels.
My home, my parents' home, we compost like in our backyard.
I think UNC's made it very, very easy for me to compost. I've got the compost bin that was provided to me by Carolina Housing, and then at the dining halls they use a lot of compostable material. I've noticed the little clamshells that you get from Med Deli or whatever, all those you can compost. You've got those green utensils that are actually compostable, which is neat.
I'm Natalie, and I have been coming here for like 3 years, 4 years now, 3 years. I started coming in the summer of 2017, so that's almost 3 years. And I've been doing a lot of composting for like a year. I like the compost because it's the building blocks of all the garden. So anytime they're planning a new bed, they're actually using the compost that we make here, which is very cool, and it's the best workout in the garden. It kind of sucks in the summer when it's super hot, but otherwise it's really lovely. You have to do all sorts of gross things, but it's very cool that it's really important for all the food that we grow here.
My name is Claire Lorch, and I'm the garden manager for the Carolina Community Garden. I happened to be at the table when the idea for the garden emerged and was in the position where I could help to form a group to make it happen, and that was really close to 11 years ago. The primary mission of this garden is to increase food access for UNC's lowest wage workers. We give most of the food to UNC's housekeepers. It's been about over 21 tons of food that we've given since the garden's inception.
How can other UNC students get more involved with composting?
Gosh, I think there are lots of ways to do it. I mean, they can certainly come and bring us their compost to the garden and see the wonderful results by just looking at what we do out here. But they can also compost on campus. There are bins available, I think, throughout campus and even the residence halls. They send their compost to a big industrial system in Goldston, North Carolina, whereas we just, it's all local here, and we turn it into this amazingly rich soil.
When I was growing up, I would compost with my family, and it was something that we just did. We put our food scraps in a bin and composted it. And I just kind of grew up with that like sustainability mindset, I suppose.
Why is composting important?
Well, one, it cuts down on waste, you know, and it's a way to sort of contribute to the health of the soil. And it's also kind of an amazing process.
I think that it's important to live a friendly environment lifestyle, and I think that I try to be a good role model for others. You know, I try to remind people like recycle. Yeah, we can actually throw this in the compost. We don't have to throw it out. Things like that.
Yeah.
And just like being a leader in that can help. If everyone that's already composting helps someone else compost, it might be a big difference.
Through composting, students at UNC Chapel Hill are able to make a difference that will help to preserve the earth now and forever.